This morning, OKC police investigating a drowning at an OKC home.
And Sky 5 flew over that neighborhood just before 7 a.m. near Northwest 50th and May. Officers say the victim was in a hot tub when they drowned. We're working to get some more details about what led up to that death, and we'll bring you those on air and online at KOCO.com.